was there at the red carpet, I was like, why? Yeah. ये है inspiration.
I was like, मैं तो जाती हूँ. जैसे जब ये अकेले होते थे ना creator.
ध्वनि का आशीर्वाद मिल गया है.
अरे अरे.
Hello people of internet, welcome to another episode of Badmash Baat. Today I have that one person jisko matlab jitne vlogs mein dekhte ke bahut hi excited ho jati thi. I have learnt lot of styling from her. Matlab maine itna even your hacks idhar udhar DIYs maine kitna try kiya hai. So aur main itna fan girl kar rahi hu main bata nahi sakti. So yeah guys, I have Dhwani here on my podcast.
Hi guys. Hi everyone. Okay. Wow, that intro was completely unexpected for me.
I'm not.
Yeah, totally unexpected.
Because I'll tell you how I started watching you first. I think you had put a vlog around 2014-15 of YouTube Fan Fest.
Okay. Yeah.
And that time I was watching some vlogs because मैं first time जाने वाली थी, so I thought I'll also go. तो मुझे थोड़ा पता होगा कि क्या होता है उधर. So that time I watched your vlog, but I used to be those people जिनको मैं आजकल नहीं पसंद करती हूँ कि मैं लोग वीडियो देखते और सब्सक्राइब नहीं करते हैं. I was that.
Okay okay.
मैंने सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया था, but I saw that. फिर उसके बाद मुझे थोड़े टाइम में रेकमेंडेड में आता था एक दो बारी, फिर आई यूज्ड टू वॉच हियर एंड देयर. फिर मैंने पता नहीं एक दो हफ्ते बाद सब्सक्राइब किया वीडियो. या तो मतलब वो सब्सक्राइब वाली चीज पता नहीं थी ना कि इससे होता क्या है. सो आई यूज्ड टू बी दैट पर्सन जो जिन लोग को नहीं पसंद करते यूट्यूबर्स. सो
नहीं, काफी लोगों को पहले क्या लगता था, इफ आई सब्सक्राइब टू यू यू विल गेट सम मनी फ्रॉम इट एंड वो मनी मेरे पॉकेट से जाएगा तो मैं सब्सक्राइब नहीं करेगा.
नहीं,
समथिंग लाइक दैट.
ईगो आ जाती है कुछ होता है तो आई वाज लाइक कि अच्छा सो दैट. हां तो उसके बाद फिर आई स्टार्टेड वाचिंग यू क्वाइट रेगुलरली एंड आई हैव सीन योर कंटेंट इवॉल्व लाइक एनीथिंग. एंड मतलब मैंने कितना कुछ, लाइक टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, जब भी she does any haul या because even in general कुछ review होता था, कुछ भी anything she would share, मेरे को मतलब ध्वनि ने बोल दिया है then ये सही है. It would be like that.
That means so much, yeah. I'm not someone who like suggest everything and anything.
Yeah.
But yeah, there are some good things which I would absolutely love for other people also to use and enjoy it as much as I do. So that's why it's like yeah, it's fun actually.
So yeah, and by the way, जिन लोग को नहीं पता, ध्वनि actually featured in one of my videos last year where she gave a food item for me to eat and मैंने day पूरा यूट्यूबर्स ने जो जो मुझे दिया था खाने को बोला था, I customized my day according to that and she chose Maggie without the taste maker for me.
How was it? I forgot.
अरे I added ketchup ना तो थोड़ा ठीक हो गया था. It was edible.
Oh, okay.
हाँ, so it was edible. So I had. It was better than lot of other things I had to try that day.
Oh, okay.
So yeah. Anyway, how are you? What is happening? How are things?
I'm good. Things are pretty hectic right now considering festive season. Yeah. So it's very hectic and I'm trying my best to keep sane and like work.
What is your schedule like? What is your schedule like?
So thanks to lockdown, now I sleep late and wake up late. So my morning starts at around like 10-11. I kind of work out in the morning if I have time. It's not regular, but I make sure I work out at least like 4 to 5 times a week. Yeah. And then I'll maybe work on something or I'll just go and watch some Netflix or something. I'll then have my lunch, get back to work till it's like 7-8, then I'm like free kind of.
Oh, okay, okay.
So that's my usual day. Okay. And at night I play games.
Yeah guys, by the way, okay, we're gonna come to this later.
Okay.
So अभी हम थोड़ी सी ऐसे इंटरेस्टिंग मोर let's know ध्वनि वाली बातें करते हैं, then we're gonna get to the more interesting bit. So like first of all, सबसे क्लीशे सवाल, how did you start with YouTube?
I was never prepared for this question. Okay, so I visited YouTube FanFest for the first time in 2014. And I saw a lot of my favorite creators, including Bethany Mota, Lily Singh, and Sherry, and everyone there. And tabhi YouTube FanFest itna bada nahi tha. It was very small. And you could see and talk to your favorite creators one-on-one. It was something like that. So I had the chance to speak to each and every one of them, and I found them very down to earth and just normal people like us. So I was like, if they can do it, even I can maybe give it a try. So after that, I got done with my graduation exams, and right after like a week, I started my YouTube channel, and yeah, I've been uploading ever since then.
So were you like studying and doing YouTube simultaneously?
Yes. So after I got done with my graduation, I cleared that, and then I had to get a double degree because BCom is literally nothing in today's world. Right. So that's why I decided to go with law.
Yeah.
And I had to juggle my studies with YouTube, and it was really hard. But I don't know how I managed to do that, honestly, but I did it somehow. And yeah, here we are.
So, but like when you were doing this, how were people around you, your family or friends, like how did they react to that?
Yeah, so my friends already knew about it. They were pretty like supportive and all. My family was also supportive. I'll tell you this one incident, which is like really funny. I uploaded my first video, okay, without even my parents knowing about it. I just put it up. I shot it that day, and that exact same day I edited and uploaded, because tabhi itna editing tha nahi aur kuch itna socha nahi tha. To ek hi clip mein aise sirf dal diya maine. Aur maine papa ko bataya ki ye dekho maine aise upload kiya hua hai. So my dad was like, "Acha." And then he's watching. And then he's like, "Ye text kaise dala tune?" Like, he's not working. मैं इंटरनेट पे वीडियो डाल रही हूँ, बट ये कैसे किया तूने सो इट वाज फन एंड दे आर आल्सो वेरी सपोर्टिव. बट टेकिंग दिस एज अ फुल टाइम करियर वाज हार्ड टू कन इट वाज लाइक रियली हार्ड टू कन्विंस देम, बिकॉज़ लाइक बीइंग अ लॉयर एंड देन यू लाइक यू नो यू स्टडीड फॉर दिस एंड देन यू आर नॉट गोइंग आफ्टर इट एंड यू आर गोइंग आफ्टर समथिंग एल्स व्हिच इज not stable, to be honest. So it was hard, but I asked them for like 6 months to prove myself, and I did it nicely. So they're all cool until now. They promote me more than I do. So it's
okay. on those family groups and everything, those WhatsApp groups. So, okay. Talking about your law and everything, where do you see, like, if in future you wish to continue law as a thing, are you planning to do that? Like, would you consider that, or you would you consider something like in a creative field itself? Like, because you have done YouTube, so you know a lot of things. Like, once you're a YouTuber, you know a lot of things. In terms of SEO, content, and so would you consider going that way?
So obviously I have a backup of law. I don't know where YouTube will be in the next 10 years. Maybe something else will be evolving, some other platform, something else. And we have no idea how that will be working. So I have law as a backup option. But to be honest, I'm not someone who will be like working at a 9-to-5 job. So maybe I'll like do drafting and all, and maybe like freelance into this law thingy. Like there's like drafting of stuff and all. So maybe I'll do that. If not that, then I know editing. I can be an editor. I know how to shoot. Yeah. Maybe I can direct. You have no idea. Like the possibilities are endless now.
Okay. So, I wanted to ask you, what are your favorite kind of videos you make?
I love making vlogs the most, because I feel like they connect with my audience. Like, it's a nice way to actually make your audience see the real side of you. And it's also fun and easy. It's super easy to make. Like, firstly, you just need a camera, and you just need to talk to the camera. It's also fun to edit later on, because there's always something new. So I really like vlogs on my channel, and that is something I'm like not super proud of it, because it's hardly any work, but it's something that I हाँ
ओके
समथिंग दैट आई लव टू मेक या दैट्स
द सो व्हाट गियर डू यू यूज राइट नाउ एंड हाउ डिड यू स्टार्ट लाइक विद व्हाट गियर
आई स्टार्टेड विद माय Samsung Galaxy Note 3 I guess phone and
so what the, was the first vlog I don't know about this
so it wasn't a video it's a, okay. It was a DIY chocolate lip balm
is it still there and, is it still there
no lip balms expire
no is it still there the video
the video is still there yeah it's proudly there I have kept it for it I want everyone to see from where I started because I get a lot of DMs and all and people are like what camera should I invest in this that I'm like start with your phone first like why invest because right. And at that time we didn't have like phone tripods and all so we used to like put books and everything and boxes and then
selfie sticks
and then
selfie sticks
there was no selfie sticks no achha, no tabhi itna selfie sticks bhi nahi tha no 6 mahine ke baad aaya I guess
acha
tabhi to kuch nahi tha to main meri friend mere ko help karti thi if not her then I used to like put it on the table and boxes and books and then I used to keep my phone and like place something on the back side so that my phone stays just like that there was also a trick where people used to keep it on the स्लाइडिंग विंडोज होता है ना उसके नीचे जो
स्पेस होता है छोटा सा
उधर डाल के भी लोग कर सकते हैं सो आई मीन आई यूज्ड टू शूट इट लाइक दैट देन आई इन्वेस्टेड इनटू अ कैमरा एंड या आई शूट राइट नाउ विद आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ कैमरास टू बी ऑनेस्ट आई हैव कैनन G7X Mark II आई हैव M50 व्हिच आई यूज टू ब्लॉग राइट नाउ देन आई हैव कैनन 80D GoPro माय फोन्स which is a Galaxy. Sorry, not Galaxy. Wow, I'm still Galaxy. It's OnePlus 8.
Yeah.
So okay. Yeah, I do have a lot of equipments.
So currently, like, which is your primary camera?
It's M50.
Okay.
Canon M50. Yeah.
All right. Okay. मैं क्वेश्चंस भूल गई ओह यस अरे सबसे एक्साइटिंग क्वेश्चन सबसे एक्साइटिंग सवाल जिसके लिए बहुत देर से वेट कर रही थी So, I started with the line ki I saw how I started watching her ki maine YouTube fan fest ka ek video dekha 2014-15 mein and I think what 3 years down the line she was there at the red carpet I was like bhai ye hai inspiration bhai
dude so that was I don't know how it happened, to be honest. It was very unexpected for me. It was like a dream coming true, to be honest. And I feel like I manifested it somehow because I used to like imagine myself doing that. I have no clue. I still don't know. Like some people actually come up to me and they tell me, like, you actually walked the red carpet and I saw your vlogs. And that happened. I forgot about it totally. Shit. So yeah, it was like a dream, yeah.
This was 2018.
17, yeah.
So, like, how was the entire experience interacting with other creators around?
So, a lot of them were my friends already. So, it wasn't, like, awkward or anything. But to be live in front of, like, such huge number of people, that was, like, worrisome. And I was just afraid. Meko girna nahi tha bas.
किसी
ने तो बोला था कि मैं ऐसे सिर्फ एक सेकेंड के लिए ऐसा हो गया था और फिर मैंने संभाल लिया था खुद को हम लाइक ओह शिट मेरे साथ ये तो नहीं होना चाहिए आई वॉज लाइक इवन दो वी वर ऑल वेयरिंग हाई हील्स एंड ऑल बट आई मेड श्योर वो लाइक वेजेस विच आर लाइक फ्लैट सो आई कैन हैव लाइक कंट्रोल ऑन माय सेल्फ बट देयर वाज दिस ह्यूज गाउन एंड ऑल व्हिच वाज आल्सो लाइक फ्लोई सो आई वाज जस्ट प्रेइंग आई प्लीज ध्वनि कुछ भी हो जाए बस गिरना मत तू
ओके सो बट हाउ वाज इट Like, what was the ambience like so many creators together and or one space?
No, it was...
Well, I want to experience it so bad. Itne sare creators dekhi
jaye. Oh, shit. I don't know. I mean, I won't say ki like ekdam awesome tha, kafi chaotic bhi tha, kyunki like okay. people are running from backstage or to there and you get to like see behind scene. Jo center stage pe hota hai wo to sabko dikhta hai. But jo peeche ho raha tha wo kafi maza aaya yaar. And it's not just creators, like the entire team, like there are so many people there who are like working to make this happen.
Yeah.
So like kudos to that, yeah.
Right. And I also remember you filmed a video also there.
Yeah, I did. So, it was very random, yeah.
I wanted to know that. Like, was, did you plan something or were you getting bored so you thought no. like box pop karte hai?
Are, so what happened? I'll tell you this. It was so bad. Oh my god. So I was just me and my friend. We were just standing and we decided. Itne sare creators hai yaar. Meko andar se feeling aa rahi thi. Kuch karu. So I was like, let's do this. So Dhananjay, he's a tech creator. He helped me film this video. And I was like, I'll go and interview people and ask them like rapid fire like questions. And I found the questions on the internet. Like I searched it then and there. And I'm like, yes,
sir, questions. Chal raha tha.
I had to. And I had to make sure ki, like I ask each and every one of them the same question.
Yeah.
So it was very confusing, but also the background noise. Oh, I didn't have mic back then. Yeah. And mic tha, but wo ghar pe tha. So I was like, main kaise record karu? To maine phone ke mic se aise record kiya hua hai aur wo camera ke isme se video liya hua hai aur waise sync karke aaya. Kept it, but people could still hear the background noise and yeah, never mind. But
everybody knows
my channel now. Yeah. But I mean, like, kafi creators ne wahan pe bataya ki like kisi ko aawaz nahi aane wali. Even if you try to shoot this, kisi ko aawaz nahi. I was like, I'll try my best to like reduce it somehow.
Yeah.
I did so many other things and yeah.
So, like all so people you interacted with, how were they? मतलब वो friends ही थे या फिर some other people new? मेरे को याद नहीं video में कौन कौन था? I only remember Carrie there.
Tanmay Bhatt was also there. I guess people from Girlyappa were there. So they were not my friends, but it was fun interacting with them and getting to know them. And to be honest, I was very like shy, even with so many creators around. I was like, pata nahi kaun haan bolega, kaun nahi bolega,
kya hoga.
Like you know that feeling. So I was like, main ekdam jaake ekdam chupke se aise jab ye akele hote the na creators, hi, I'm actually kind of making a video, would you like to be a part of it? I'm happy that everyone agreed. Yeah.
How many subscribers did you have back then at that point?
Then I guess 30, around 30 something. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It was very less to be honest, but I was still there. I don't know how.
But yes, that's
I guess I was the lowest. I was the person with the lowest subs there, I feel like.
Oh. Matlab possible hai kya?
I just got lucky. Yeah. You never know. Just manifest. Aise roz sapne dekho uske ho jayega.
Just put it out in the universe.
Yep. Do it. Sending the energies out.
So what was the, was it this video or koi aur video thi which like kind of boosted your channel a bit, like just a thoda sa
I to be honest, no videos honestly had like over a million views on my channel. Kafi ne 5 lakhs cross kiya, I guess two videos, ye ek video hai aur ek Hardik Pandya wali jo video hai wo to main aise hi matlab IPL dekhne ja rahi thi. I was like, let's take them also along. So I vlogged it. And it didn't go viral until like 3 weeks after uploading that video.
Okay.
So after 3 weeks, I was, I guess, I don't know what. I was sick, I guess. And I couldn't upload anything on my channel. But this video like boosted like crazy. And I was like, ye views aa kahan se rahe hai, this, that. And it was obviously cricket fans and everyone. Mm. But yeah, that also got boosted. So I mean, I don't have like viral videos on my channel, but
so it has always been like consistent growth.
Yeah, it's kind of, yeah.
Right.
Because like I have like variety of stuff that I do on my channel, so I don't expect anything to go viral now.
Okay, so I want to know this. मतलब ये मेरे को थोड़ा सा ना ऐसे अपने लिए भी पूछना था.
Okay.
Like how are your how has your experience been with brands, because I've seen collaborated with a lot of brands.
Oh, and yeah. It's not easy, guys. I'll say this. Like, it's not easy getting brand deals. Yeah. Firstly, if you do, if your favorite creators do, it's a huge thing because, like, 10,000 things happen before you actually, you know, get to that point where you upload the video. So, there, I mean, you know how the agency works and everything, and like, they want things their way, so your creative right goes away, and plus you also get hate from the fans because you're promoting something. Like, I don't know why people hate sponsored videos. Hello, why? Like, YouTube se paise itne nahi aate hai. We can't survive just on YouTube. So I don't know. So मैंने स्टार्ट कैसे किया था, आई विल टेल यू दिस. आई स्टार्टेड विद बार्टर कोलैबोरेशन, सो दे गिव यू समथिंग एंड देन यू प्रमोट देम. नाउ दैट आई हैव कंप्लीटली स्टॉप डूइंग दैट बिकॉज़ ऑनेस्टली मेरे बिल्स नहीं भरते उससे,
राइट?
सो हां, सो इट्स आई मीन वंस चॉइस ऑब्वियसली. एंड देन आई रिमेंबर माय फर्स्ट वीडियो वाज विद फिलिप्स आई गेस, वेयर आई प्रमोटेड देयर एपिलेटर, एंड दैट आल्सो वीडियो गॉट वायरल. That was a barter, now I just work with a lot of other people.
So what was that one brand you got and you were like, ki, yaar, ye brand mil gaya, main to matlab bas, I am a YouTuber now.
नहीं, ऐसा नहीं हुआ था मेरे साथ कभी, because honestly I feel like the it's a part of your job now. Okay. To be honest, ऐसा कोई है नहीं यार brands. Because a lot of brands ask, oh haan, agar meko Maggie collab kar lena, samajh le, main YouTuber hu.
Like even I have some brands on my bucket list ki kabhi unke saath ho kabhi zindagi mein. So, acha, any bad experiences or experiences you were like, ooh, after that you didn't really want to collaborate with any brand? Yaar, karna hi nahi hai apse brand.
Let's not even get started on this. So I worked with a brand. I won't name it for obvious reasons.
Yeah.
They didn't pay me for a year.
Right.
And me being a lawyer, went to high court and I filed a suit, and I had to recover money like that. So it gets pretty ugly if you don't have like contacts and shit, and if you don't have someone managing you, I feel like it can get very hectic because you have to make sure you get payments on time and you deliver work also on time. So one man army ke liye ye kafi hectic ho jata hai, but if
you have, do you have people with you to help you out with things?
I'm with Cloud Pocket Aces now, and it's a part of Filter Copy, and there are a bunch of people who manage my account, and it's like I don't have to talk with brands and like deal with their tantrums anymore. So I'm just happy about that.
Okay, right, makes sense. Okay. Yeah. So if you have to give advice to any person who has like decent followership or and is wanting to now collaborate with brands, that is me. So.
No,
what would you advise?
I think I say this to everyone. Don't like go to brands. Let them come to you, because then you can work on your own terms. Because if you go to them, they'll completely misuse you.
I have this one incident. So this one brand came and they wanted to do, they pitched a barter collaboration, and I said no, because I didn't want to do it. So then they asked me what is the price of a dedicated video. So I said I don't even do dedicated video, I will do an integrated one. So they said okay, cool. So they asked me the price, and whatever I quoted, they said yes. So after that I was thinking, but like, should have I said something else, higher amount bolna chahiye tha. So you know, up now that happens. So how to even quote people, wo mujhe samajh nahi aata kabhi.
Wo mujhe bhi samajh nahi aata. That's why I have people who help me out with that. I seriously don't understand how this exactly works. So you need some professional help for that.
Yeah, I mean, they didn't even try to negotiate. I'm like, shit, ye to itne mein maan bhi gaye. I was not expecting that.
Okay.
So maine kaha, okay, chalo, cool. Let's go with this. So yeah, that happened. And okay, now coming to the very exciting bit. Gaming bit.
Yeah.
So,
yes.
Before we start, I would like to share a little story. Dhwadi had put a story on her Instagram saying something around PUBG, and her PUBG username was there. I don't think she said ki PUBG pe add kar lo, par maine kar liya. And I just went in her lobby and I started playing with her. And mera mic really on ho raha tha. Mera main itna fangirl kar rahi thi us time. मैंने कहा भाई मैं और नहीं कर रही. सो जब कोई कुछ पूछ रहा है या मुझे हेल्प चाहिए, आई एम लाइक मेड्स है किसी के पास, मेड्स है, ओके माइक ऑफ.
आई नो.
सो ऐसे हो रहा था. सो टॉक टू मी अबाउट दैट. हाउ इज योर गेमिंग थिंग हैपनिंग नाउ? यू हैव स्टार्ट पुटिंग gaming content also, live streaming, how is that?
So honestly, I was always a gamer girl since the childhood, like सारी गेम्स, मारियो, कॉन्ट्रा, जीटीए 4, वाइस सिटी जो थी वो, मिड टाउन मैडनेस, क्रेजी टैक्सी, अ लॉट ऑफ गेम्स आई हैव प्लेड, एवरीथिंग. सो आफ्टर दैट आई ऑब्वियसली यूट्यूब हैपेंड एंड लाइक माय करियर गॉट, लाइक आई गॉट बिजी मेकिंग माय करियर, सो आई फॉरगॉट अबाउट गेम्स एंड एवरीथिंग अंटिल इन 2018 आई गेस. या सो देन आई हैड लाइक एक्स्ट्रा फोन लाइंग अराउंड. I thought, चल ठीक है, डाउनलोड करके देख ली थी, इतना क्या लोग, तभी PUBG का बहुत हाइप था, आई गेस अभी भी है, बट या तभी ज्यादा था. Everyone I knew used to play this, so my friend suggested, why don't you download, we play together and you see. तो I downloaded and I was hooked like crazy. I played every single day for at least an hour. And yeah, it's fun. I made new friends there and they are like my moderators now. So it's like a good thing that I'm meeting new people because of PUBG. So
after you met PUBG people on PUBG itself?
Yeah, I met.
Oh,
I mean, I had friends. Wo friends ke friends aa jaate the.
Acha, oh,
friends ka, well, wo ek group ban gaya. So acha ho gaya wo. And then after I got dengue last year, I started watching streamers. So, because I had nothing to do for a month, I was just lying around. So, I started watching streaming, game streaming live, and I had so much fun. And I was like, this is something that I can do, maybe. But I didn't think so much until recently. I saw a lot of people getting into this. I was like, maybe even if I can try and see where this ends up. Because honestly, my channel is like a lifestyle channel, and it's my, with my name. That's the main thing that concerns me. Like, this is why I started. I just want to share my part of my life, my journey on my channel. And I was like, let's do it on this channel itself. And yeah, here we are, starting gaming.
Okay, so that was fun. मैं मेरे दिमाग में भी क्वेश्चन आया था, अभी वो निकल गया. I was asking.
अरे रे, I hate when this happens. I absolutely hate it.
ये एकदम अभी कुछ आया था. I was gonna ask, मैंने complete कर दिया ना. Ask
when that happens. Yeah.
By the way, I was watching yesterday. Also, you were playing with Raka Zone game.
Raka, yeah. Yeah, there are a few creators that I like watch regularly, and Raka is one of them. Then it's SK and few other creators also.
Have you ever watched
Raka and SK?
Have you ever watched some pickup line super chats on his stream ever?
Arey ha! When you did that, I was there on the stream and I was like, Sukriti, kar kya rahi yaar? Then I was imagining ki shayad kuch content ke liye ho sakta, because no other girl does that, okay, on live stream only. I'm like, is this real? Is this happening for real? And the way he was blushing, it was so fun to watch. You just made the live stream 10 times better.
क्या धोरी ने वो देखा होगा.
I saw it so nicely. I was like, is that, firstly I was confused if it's you or someone else, because like there can be like a lot of Sukritis on the internet.
Yeah.
And then I was like, oh shit, and then I was like, oh my god, what is she doing? And ek ke baad ek eyes aa rahe. I was like, entertainment boss.
So I do this series called I Tried Pickup Lines on Indian Streamers, and
whoa. Oh my god, you just gave me idea. Should I, like, I'll be like, I'll give you credits for it. Totally. Yeah. I'll be like,
today I'm gonna put I was going to put a fourth part to it, I don't know, I'll be able to edit or not. So if I do, then 9 baje aa jayegi. If I won't, to next day kal aa jayegi. So yeah, so दिस इज समथिंग आई एम ट्राइंग आउट. इससे पता क्या हो रहा है, मैं थोड़ा नेटवर्क भी बना रही हूँ, वो लोग भी थोड़ा दिस इज समथिंग डिफरेंट, दिस इज न्यू. सो
एक्चुअली
या सो राका इफ यू आर वॉचिंग हिट मी अप. So ha, I was because yaad aa gaya, I was saying that I saw that you jab bhi whenever I was there on PUBG, you were always playing. I was like, how?
Yeah.
How?
So ye, this is why I'm like
itna rank push kar rahi hai.
No, it wasn't even like serious rank push. I was just playing. Aur wo ho jata tha. And in the end, when you reach like crown crown 2 or 1, and then you're like, oh my god, I have to push ace now. Because itna tak aa gaye hum log. So tabhi fir serious, wo ek do rank ke liye serious rank pushing hoti thi. But theek hai yaar, sabhi ace fall jaate the tabhi to.
Conqueror tak have you made it ever?
No, I don't even think I did. I made it legendary in COD.
मैं COD अभी एकदम से छोड़ दिया मैंने. I was playing but then I left. Now I'm more into Among Us.
So जब से Among Us आया लोग पागल हो रहे हैं. Like non gamers are also playing it. So
it's like it's a very easy game to be honest. A very strategic game. Yeah. So
I guess this is something that we used to play, like me and my friends, if we like have a get together or something, we used to play this, and it was called Mafia. So we used to play it in a group, tabi, like one on one and on live. But ye yahan pe it's like task karna and all that. So tabi
mafia itna task karna usme nahi tha. Mere ko log keh rahe ki mafia is matlab ye mafia kafi rip off hai. I don't know what mafia was.
So mafia mein basically there used to be like two killers, a policeman maybe or something, and group of villagers, and then you have to close your eyes. Someone who's like the master, he'll like select god or master, they like select who will be the killer, who will be like, he'll give you rules. And then you have to go around and kill people. And aisa nahi hota tha ki like you have to do task and all, you have to just close your eyes, the killer will do his thing, and then you have to figure out who will be. And आपको मूवमेंट से पता चलता है, अगर साइड से कोई उठा या कुछ हुआ तो यू विल नो, कम टू नो कि लाइक ओ ये हो सकता है, ये हो सकता है. So it was fun, yeah. But this is more fun now.
But
playing it virtually is more fun, yeah.
Okay. So, now I want to know about some fun fan encounters or fun stories which you have around fans or something somebody has.
I never had like a crazy fan encounter. It was all sweet and nice only. I don't know. I don't have like crazy stories to tell. I say.
Like a fun thing somebody did and you were wow, so sweet.
Oh yeah, I remember. I was at Oberoi Mall. Here only. I was at a mall basically. I was with my friend there, and this girl saw my story that I was there. She came there and she got me donuts. Like, she knew I love donuts. So she got me donuts and she met me there. And she's like, I got you this. And I'm like, oh my God, you didn't have to do this. Like, we don't expect gifts from you guys. Right, but right. It was such a sweet gesture, yeah. So, yeah, it's always fun. Like, my fans are not crazy, crazy, but they are, like, super sweet.
So, that person could be me, because I did same thing for my happiness as well. Same thing. Yeah. I saw that she is at a certain place. I went to Krispy Kreme, usi mall mein, jaake Krispy Kreme se donuts laake, I gave it to her. I did this.
We need more such people in this earth, yeah. Who like feed dessert to people. Like, yeah, sweets khao tu, khao this.
Yes. So that happened. And okay, so now, fans wala to ho gaya bit, but now I want to know, what are the future plans for your channel? Like, now you are also like venturing into gaming world, so
I honestly have no clue how this will end up on my channel, because YouTube is something that if you keep doing one thing, it will like promote your channel and it will help your channel grow. Like, if you just keep doing vlogs, wo ho jayega grow, theek hai? So I do vlogs, I do gaming, I do this, I do that, I do everything. So I don't know how this will help me grow, but I'm just having fun and I'm just enjoying in this moment. So I don't care about growth and all now. Yeah. So future mein yahi plan hai, entertain karte raho, kuch bhi ho jaye. Never let you know, like, never let my viewers have a dull moment. That's the aim.
Right, right. And any tips for people who are starting out right now? Like, abhi YouTube ka kya scene hai uske according, if they are starting out right now?
I swear, I guess, lockdown hone ke baad, like, there'll be like double the creators now. Because I feel like everyone has free time and they are like, oh, main bhi kar sakti hu ye. So the only thing I'll say is, don't do this for money. Do it because you enjoy it. Obviously, money part will come later on. But start mein agar tum sochoge mereko paise kamane hai aur uske liye tum YouTube start karoge, to YouTube bhi bolega, nahi beta, tumko 1000 subscribers pehle chahiye, fir main tumko paisa. So don't do this for money. And also, it's not easy. If you think it's easy just to talk in front of the camera and do this, it's not. Do your hard work, like, do your research well and see what's helping other creators and all. And make sure you have good audio. No matter what quality, you know, like, video is, audio acha hoga na to log sunenge. So video bhi matter karta hai, but kafi log video ke isme, like, they, instead of purchasing a ring light, I would prefer you guys investing into a mic first.
Mic first,
right? Like, camera to hoga hi sabke paas, theek hai? But mic pehle invest karo, ring light baad mein ho sakta hai. Like, you have natural light for that. So yeah, that's the only tip.
Okay, that was a very well put thought, and thank you so much, Nani, for doing this for me and being on my podcast.
This was so much fun. I was looking forward to it. I was like, yeah, kab hoga, kab hoga.
I was so excited. मेरे को करना है, like, I wanted ध्वनि, मेरे को कब से चाहिए था, but मेरे को था कि मैं कैसे पूछूं, फिर मैंने थोड़े टाइम में मेरे को पूछा,
टास्क कर लिया. It's always fun. Thank you so much for having me. It was my pleasure. So yeah, I just hope you grow a lot and a lot of brands reach out to you.
And तो ध्वनि का आशीर्वाद मिल गया
है. अरे अरे.
Yeah, I know. By the way, I have started like a gaming channel. And
who is it? Tell me, dude. We need to play together then. Yeah. Let's do it.
अभी मैंने actually right now I'm not home. This is like my cousin's place. So फिर अभी मैं घर में मैंने अपना PC setup बनवा लिया है. So I can't wait to go. I got my cam link and everything. कि मैं webcam भी मैं camera लगाऊंगी.
नहीं, cam link से नहीं होता.
Cam link से नहीं होगा. क्यों?
I mean, it's not that easy because autofocus का वो square आ जाता है. तो मेरे को तो बहुत figure, like, I wasted a day using, like, figuring out how to use that cam link.
Oh,
but in the end, I used a wire. I'll tell you the tip on the Instagram DM. Don't worry about that.
So we're gonna see that. So yeah. So अभी मैं I think next week से Monday से I'm gonna start like a regular streams वगैरह.
Wow, every single day.
Yeah. Like, I'm gonna try.
Oh my god.
Either an upload or a stream. So either of them.
Wow.
So that is
good luck. Yeah. It will be it will be a task, but I'm sure you'll nail it.
Chalo, cool. It was a fun conversation, and I cannot wait to slide into your DMs again.
Yeah, I can't wait. I can't wait to tell you this.